this pussy, boy. Fuck it.
What the f it do, YouTube? It's your boy HBKD, man. We back with another banger. Another banger. This makes three bangers in a row, my guy. For all my cutties out there. Alright, so before this video start, you know what I'm gonna do. I need you to smash the out that damn like button and that damn subscribe button for us to keep posting y'all bangers. So shit, let's go. Hello. Bro, let me tell you about this bit I had yesterday, but on my mama, nigga, I was going in on that bit. Oh, God, bro. All right, so, bro, I was in that bit, right? And, bro, she was like, hold up real quick. Let me go get some real quick. I said, all right, cool. Fam, she came back with a 12-inch dildo on my mom. Fam, when I say that bit was long and black, cuz, hell yeah. I ain't gonna count, though. I took that bit like a G. Oh God. But shit, it is what it is though, for real.
In the bed with them booty killers and the booty niggas. We wake up taking booty pictures, sending nudies, nigga. Yo, straight dude, you a losing nigga. Fuck me smoothing, nigga.
Safe. When I take, man, I'm creaming it a bit, man. I seen some brown shit on my dick. I ain't saying like, I ain't think it was shit, but I thought it was great though. Hell nah, fam. Big got a pit. A little pit puppy, fool. I'm still going. I heard that bit come in the room. He sniffing around. You know, still get tongue in my ass. He licked that bit a few times. It's, nah, hell nah. I ain't stop that nigga. That shit slit felt good. Straight up. I kept creaming that bit, though.
The fucking poop straight on my nigga dick on the low. He only want me for my dickhead. He don't want no more. Man, that's all he really used me for and kicked me out the door. I don't want him. You can keep.
What? Oh, shit. I'm sorry, y'all. My fault.
Hello? Hey, mom. The lab results had came in. Yeah, I went to the health center not too long ago. Yeah, I said I was positive. Yeah, I had talked to the lady. She said they put me on treatment for it. Yeah, HIV. Yeah, so like, I don't know. Like, I started coughing, and then like I had like night sweats and stuff like that. And I looked up on WebMD, the little symptoms and stuff like that. And I went to get tested. Yeah, she said, yeah, hey, HIV, no cap. And she said gonorrhea. So sorry. I can't. I was pissing and that shit, it started to burn. Hold on. Excuse me. I had a question. What's up, bro? If you pee and stuff like that, and your stuff started burning, like, did that mean you really got an STD?
Not all the time.
What about some shit, like, drip off your dick?
That sounds like you got some shit.
Are you serious? Yo, what the f***? Hey, Ma, let me hit you right back. Are you serious?
That gonorrhea shit, you can get that shit fixed.
Yeah.
Get that shit. They got pills for it.
Pills? I might, bro, I don't know, bro. She said I had HIV too. Like, are you serious?
Yeah, it's over for that.
Wait, no. Are you serious? Like, if you have HIV, like, that's it?
And they got treatment and shit for it, but I don't think that's not gonna go away. Yeah, that's not going away. They don't got no cure for that shit.
Wait, no cure? Are you serious?
Gonorrhea, yeah, you can be straight, but HIV, you don't have that shit.
So I got that shit for life.
Fuck all niggers, fuck all those niggers, fuck all those niggers, fuck
I'm gonna go kill that bitch. Hey, hey, appreciate that, y'all.
But yeah, bro, so I don't talk to that bitch, right? I mean, I ain't. Nah, I still hit it. She told me she was burning. Bro, I was horny, bro. And I bust that bitch down. Nah, I think I got that shit, though. I gotta go to the doctor, fam. I've been burning. My dick burning like a motherfucker for a fact. She had to give me that shit. She told me she had it. I swear. Bruh, I can ask somebody right now, fam.
Yeah, bitch, my name is Bobby Two Pistols. You try to rob me, I got a pistol. I'm shooting a black nigger in his head again. And bitch, I'm in a vibe to choke him out. Fuck all those niggas.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That was out. That was loud the whole time.
Yeah, you can hear that shit. Yeah, that shit was blasting, bro.
Are you serious?
Oh god, bro.
Excuse me. Alright, look. Just say you finna have sex with a nigga and he tell you that you tell him that you burning, right?
Burning?
Yeah, like just say you had chlamydia or gonorrhea or some shit, right?
Okay.
Alright, and you told the nigga, you were like, yo, I'm burning. And he still slept with you. 9 times 10, he ain't got it.
Why?
Oh, so you think he'll have it?
Like, if yeah, I have it?
Yeah, and he slept with you.
If he was kind of
up. But if he, I ride out. I thought I need to go to the doctor.
Huh?
I need to go to the doctor.
Probably.
Cause my shit been burning, bro, but I don't think. If I've been burned, I should probably go. Would you ever talk to somebody that been burning?
Huh?
Would you ever talk to somebody that been burning?
It was terrible.
So if I shot my shot with you, would you carry me?
The whole thing.
I mean, I'm an honest person.
I get that. Yes.
So I already fucked up my chance, huh? So you won't talk to me because I'm burning. You dead ass won't talk to me because I'm burning. That's the reason.
It's because the way you brought the conversation up.
What, you mean to lie?
I mean, you could have said that like the second time we meet or something.
So you don't
can't
be like,
say the first day.
I feel like I should be honest from the jump. I mean, I need to go to the doctor because the girl burnt me. So I ain't got no chance no more. Damn.
Drop top riding with my chop top shot. I took that model off the martyr, then I put her in some Prada. I was on my way, she go.